Watch Premier League goals and highlights. Watch all of the goals from Saturday's Premier League action as Liverpool, Manchester United, Arsenal, Watford and Cardiff won. Anybody in the UK can view the highlights for free, but you will need to create a free Sky ID. You can do that here. Check out the highlights below. Saturday, Paul Pogba scored twice as Manchester United moved into the top four and extended their unbeaten start under Ole Gunnar Solskjaer to 11 games with a 3-0 win at Fulham. Wilfried Zaha scored on his return from suspension as Crystal Palace drew 1-1 with West Ham at Selhurst Park in the Premier League. Alex Ibe and Alexandre Lacazette gave Arsenal an unconvincing 2-1 win at Huddersfield to keep their top four chase on track. Liverpool regained the initiative in the Premier League title race as they moved 3 points clear of Manchester City with a 3-0 win over Bournemouth at Anfield. Kenneth Zohar scored a 93rd-minute winner to give Cardiff a 2-1 victory at Southampton, which moved them out of the Premier League's bottom three, on a day when both clubs paid tribute to Emiliano Sala. Watford heaped more misery on Everton manager Marco Silva on his return to Vicarage Road as Andre Gray's 65th-minute strike was enough to secure a 1-0 win for the Hornets. Chris Wood scored twice as Burnley extended their unbeaten Premier League run to 7 matches with a 3-1 victory over Brighton. Predict 6 correct scores for your chance to win £250,000.